My name is Mary Sayers. I am housewife, entrepreneur. I'm a mother of two children. I was born in St. Lucia, educated in Trinidad, and I was raised in Barbados. So I'm a true Caribbean woman. The women who I think have been brave enough to come forward and do this, and we see that happening in places like Afghanistan and Kenya and so on. So I think that's it doesn't matter if you have a disability or if you are elderly. It goes to show that as long as you are partnering with the correct instructor, you will gain that confidence. Really, I didn't have any fear. If I thought fearful, it would probably mean that I would fall. So my whole thing was, as long as I have something to do, I just go out and do it. Heels make a difference. My name is Mary Sayers, and ladies, Cape 2.